But the song is called War Is Business, and it goes out to fuck Donald Trump.